In this tutorial, we're going to discuss categories. Now, in the left-hand menu, you'll find categories under posts. So click on the down arrow and on post to expand your options and click on categories. And here you can see a list of all your current categories on your website. Each post on your website can be under one or more categories. And categories aids navigation of your website and groups posts in similar topics. Each category can be under a parent category, so you can have a hierarchy. Now what we're going to do here, we're going to create a new category. So in the left hand column, we're going to type New Articles is our category name. The slug box just means the URL friendly version of the name, and it's usually all lowercase and only contains letters, numbers and hyphens. So we'll call this New Dash Articles. We're going to make this a main category, so we'll leave parent as none. And you can add a description to tell people what this category is all about. All our new articles. And then click Add New Category. And now what I'd like to do is add a subcategory to that new category we just created. So we're going to call it WordPress Tutorials. And again, create a URL-friendly version of this category. So we'll call that WordPress-Tutorials. Now here's where we select our parent category, and there we are, it's New Articles. And then we can say in our description, our brand new WordPress tutorial articles. And there we are, we click Add New Category, and you can see here now we have a brand new category and a subcategory. So when you now create or edit your posts, you can choose to mark your post as one or more of these categories that you have listed. And there you are.